fracking is a form of natural gas drilling, an alternative to oil, because the oil kept spilling, bringing jobs to small towns, so everybody's willing. People turn on the lights and the drillers make a killing.
Water goes into the pipe into the ground. The pressure cranes fishes 7,000 feet down. The cracks release the gas that powers your town. That will frack, yeah, totally frack.
But there's more in the water than just H2O. Toxic chemicals help to make the fluid flow, with names like benzene and formaldehyde. You better keep it far away from the water supply.
The drillers say the fishes are a mile below the groundwater pumped into American homes, but don't tell it to the residents of Subway Yo. That water's frack. We're talking benzene.
What the frack is going on? With all this fracking going on, I think we need some facts to come to light. I know we want our energy, but nothing ever comes for free. I think my water's on fire tonight.
So it all goes back to 2005. Bush said gas drillers didn't have to comply with the Safe Drinking Water Act before too long. It was frack, baby, frack until the break of dawn.
With the EPA out, it was up to the states, but they didn't have the money to investigate. Said people couldn't prove fracking was to blame. All the while, water wells were going up in flames.
Cause it's hard to contain all the methane released. It can get into the air, it can get into the streams. It's a greenhouse gas worse than CO2. Fracking done wrong,